Hey everyone, this is Aurelius Dijin, and this will be the third and most special tutorial today. We are going to make some noise music, or basically my first genre when I got onto the scene. So I'm not going to make any waste. So we're going to grab a few things. So I'm going to use Synth 1. But honestly, it doesn't really matter which you use for noise music. You're just trying to make stuff that blows out your eardrums. So, anyway. I'll use another synth. Okay. Yep. Alright. So, at the end, you should be able to have some synths or noise. You should be able to have some good noise that plays. So, alright. Let's get started. So, this will be like the first tutorial. So, let's get these already set up. Alright. So, first, this is where you get your noise walls started. But honestly, it doesn't really matter. You just want to have noise walls at the end of this. Alright. But what I typically like to use when making noise music, I sometimes like to make monster noises. So, since 3X typically can make growly synths, this will make our glue. Sound 3. You're just trying to get it as janky as possible. Oh, shoot, this is actually it. Okay. feel the noise. Alright. Yep. Get it nice and crunchy. Make sure it's basically really plump in a sense. There you go. And it doesn't matter if some sounds are bigger than others. Your main thing is you want to have the noises prepared to be automated or transformed with plugins. Alright, last but not least. Oh, this is perfect. This will make the last sound. Drag a little bit, but that's fine. That's all I want to do is just have it be a grand old noise. So now, really, this is why I consider this one of the most easier genres to actually work with, because, well, as you're about to see, you can pretty much use any plugin to make any sound work. So, we'll use the last sound, for instance. So, let me mute all of this. Alright. Gonna take all the musical components out. Alright, needs more distortion. Getting close, but it's not totally distorted just yet. All All right. We're not even. Is it? You got the second sound, so yeah. Some frequencies I like, but we're just adding to the main sound, basically. And also with these plugins, you could really use anything. You just want to distort it. Because I know you may ask, oh, do I need this plugin or, you know, this plugin I'm showing. You really could just use stock plugins, pretty much. I'm just using ones that do a lot of distortion, basically. All right, then last sound. All right. Let's get to the last part. Now you have all your sounds. All right. That's the last piece. And that last piece will be combining each and every other sounds. So, for this, it's as simple as distorting each and every one of them, or going to the master. Playing a bunch of distortion on it, basically. All right. All right. The last thing that basically can give you that signature noise effect, delay plugins. Since the noises will be kind of lagging behind, it'll give that sort of sound feel. So, all right. And after a little bit of arranging, this is what your final product should be. And hopefully you can now become a disciple of merzbow. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and if my teaching wasn't that good, Ask me the questions in the comment section of where I put this, and have a nice day.